Hey guys, so real quick, I just want to show you how we were able to turn our living room into our bedroom just by adding a simple room divider that we built ourselves. It only took us about 20 or 30 minutes to put it up. It was super cheap. So I just want to show you generally how we put together and how easy it is, just in case you want to put together a room divider, divide your kids' room, or like we did, the living room, just to separate spaces. This is a super convenient, easy way to do it.
So here's the room divider.
It's really, really strong because we have a two-year-old and two-year-olds love to pull on curtains, so we made it so it's super, super strong. This whole setup only costs $100. It's 10 feet tall ceilings by 12 feet was super cheap. This was the majority of the cost. The hardware was around $20. We made it out of a thick canvas material just to block out light and sound, make it more private. So here it is from the inside. This thing really just slides back and forth super easy. It's super nice. So all you need is the tensioner, the wire fastener, the steel wire itself, the eyelets, and then you'll need your shower curtain attachment clip. So the first thing you'll need is an eyelet. You'll install that in the side of the wall. You'll wrap your steel cable through it just like that. And then that's where these come into play. You'll need these. These are clamp cable fasteners. And you'll clamp it right on here, and that'll fasten that to that side. Now the next thing that you'll need is the cable tensioner. And like I said, I'll have a link to all these since they're so particular in the description below. They're all super cheap. So this is how you attach the tensioner to the eyelet on the other side. This piece comes out, got the eyelet on the other side. You just put it through like that, and then you tighten it up like this. There you go, you got all that room of just spinning it and tension it. And if you'll notice, the other side doesn't spin. So you just need to spin this side here. It's tighter and tighter. So this room divider is super, super easy to build, and that's why this video was so short. But if you do have any questions, please comment below. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.